All right, folks, welcome back to another episode of Thief Simulator 2. Last time we left off, we had gotten a mission to steal a car from 206, stealing a high-end car, and that's what I had been planning to do today. However, we have a different objective for today because it is Halloween season, and they have released a brand new Halloween heist called the Devil's Lair, and that is going to be what the objective is today. Now, I did take a quick peek at what I was going to need. I don't think I will need that. I do need the stethoscope. I'm gonna want an extra basic lockpick. I literally can't quick buy here. I mean, that makes sense, but yeah, all right. oh yeah, I deposited all my money. Buy a couple extras just in case. So yeah, it says we need a basic lockpick, stethoscope, and a flashlight. They say the devil resides here and seems not to pass normally. Apparently, the previous owner left some valuable belongings before his disappearance. Can you retrieve them before you vanish as well? House stays empty. Looks like a Ouija board, a cursed baby doll, and a box with the hint, do not disturb the devil. So we are going to save just in case before this. I don't know how long this is gonna take. I don't know how big the place is, but we are going to find out. You knock down a tenant when he sees you or during their escape, they will not stay down for as long as they would if you hit. Okay. I do have my truck here. I do see a place I can dig something up here. Oh my God! Holy shit! Okay, that's what they mean. All right, load save. Oh my God. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. Oh, my goodness. So does he just wander around? What Wait, are you serious? Oh, he'll just straight up leave. Okay, I don't know. Oh boy, this is gonna be a challenge. I mean, he didn't even have, like an alert bar. He just instantly knew where I was. I don't even know how to approach this. What the f- I like the blood moon. How am I supposed to do this? Okay, I got the thing that was dug up. I don't think I'm gonna be able to save here, right? No. Okay, I wanna get the pumpkin home because oh my god, this is gonna be brutal. Oh my gosh, I don't even know. So what's out here? Oh boy, this is nerve-wracking. Dex's camera. Okay, so this seems like a pretty safe loop. I want to get eyes on him. I can't do anything if I can't find out where he is. There's another shovel spot in there too. Okay. I think this, yeah, this is just, it's gonna be the safest bet. I think the pumpkin is in here. Yeah. Okay. I'm not even gonna bother with this yet. I'm just gonna throw the mask in there. I'm gonna throw the tablet in there. Still can't do anything with those. They haven't fixed that yet. I'm not gonna need the auto lock pick. At least I shouldn't need the auto lock pick. I don't know why I went into the car. Like, I could go there from there. Yeah, we're just doing, like, little, like, hit and runs. Well, I get a feel for this place. Who's there? I already have that. Nothing else to take in here. Okay, you didn't see me. That. I didn't think I could pick this up. When I thought I was gonna open it. All right. Let's go to the hideout with that. Nexus camera to Nexon camera, nice. Three Halloween pumpkins. The other one, that thing that's buried out there, it might be. Male skull, old table clock, candle stand silver. Okay. Now, I don't see wood coffin as an item. So actually, something we can do really quickly. Cursed mask. Tablet. I don't know why I have so many pink crowbars. I think that's a glitch with the game that just keeps, like, shoving crowbars down your throat. And it's not supposed to. Okay, I need the... I think it's hacking PDA. Yeah. Okay. There we go. And yeah, we're gonna unload this stuff. This is not gonna be easy. The fact that there's no, like, set schedule to him, he just wanders around, he's pathing, he'll randomly sprint. This is brutal. The devil guarding this house is brutal. There we go. For you. I'm going the wrong way because I thought I was someplace I wasn't. Up high enough. Not really watching the map.
Well, hi there.
Oh, 500 for the coffin. I mean, that's a good bit of money right there. Honestly. I mean, they can't make the seasonal event that busted in terms of money. Otherwise, it would just destroy the game's balance. That's still a nice hefty haul there. I maybe should have kept looking around the basement, but I don't know if he goes down there. I don't know where this guy actually does or doesn't go. Actually, no, you know what? Since we're here... Give me the shovel. I'm gonna try to get that backyard dig spot. Good to go for it. Just hoping I would have gotten eyes on him coming in, but I didn't. Oh, there he is. Where did he go? Well, there he is. Oh. Okay. It's another coffin. Well, I mean, that's certainly not what I was expecting, but it's another $500. There we go. Now, if I do this... I don't think it triggered the autosave feature. It did trigger the autosave feature. Good to know. So we actually can run it like that. Okay, he's up front. Going far side around the house. No, he went close side. I just didn't see him. Get hung up on the dug spot. He might have. Oh, there's no way upstairs from down here. Okay. That's good to know. Yeah. Let's get the safe open, see what's inside. Might have to wait for him to go into the house. I'm in the clear. Yes, let's go. And we're gonna skirt the edge here. All the way back to the van. Especially since we got the Ouija board, I want to get a save down. Okay, skull, Ouija board, cursed masks. Okay. Didn't save, is it just the door? Guess we'll come back really quickly. Oh no, I must save when we get there. In case we get caught. But I don't want to have to constantly redo everything I've done. I only need one male skull. Alright, I'll be back, folks, when we're back at the mansion. I'm just gonna go sell everything again. Alright, folks, we are back at the mansion, and I think... You know what? We don't have anything to lose right now, but it doesn't mean I want to run right in front of him. Why is he coming out here? What the fuck? He just bowled over my truck. Why did he just walk out to my truck? Alright, well, I'm gonna get caught again, probably. Okay, there's nothing out that way. I don't know if he'll come up here. Yeah, I couldn't sell those, and I don't know what they're for. Oh. Yeah, I'm done. Oh! Ha. Can I steal this? All right. I'm gonna really quickly... turn this in, because I can now. Wait. Halloween pumpkin. Oh, two of them are the same one. Oh, that's annoying. Oh boy. Think I should have all of them now? Maybe. I think one of those was different. Yes. Okay. Well, now we've got to, I don't know why I came here. Now we've got to figure out what to do about going inside, because that's the fact that he. Fact that there's no place to hide is brutal. Okay. Oh my God, it's so nerve-wracking to do anything in that house. Okay, I got a big grandfather clock. That's something I need, right? Haunted mechanical doll. Antique wall clock. I need an antique table clock as well. Okay, I don't need the big one. Why is it so stressful? Right, we'll be back when we're back at the mansion. All right, we are back. He just ran inside. Okay. Here's the old table clock. What the fuck? I don't even know if I have time to do this. Shoot. Screw it. All we've done is run inside. Let's do it. We can take the chance. I don't know if he'll come in here or not. Creepy fucking room though. To see where he is. Yes, he's out back right now. Let's roll. Get out of here with what we've got. Then we're gonna have to go back, because I don't know where the rest of the stuff is. At least, not yet. We'll find it, for sure. We haven't found this 666 chest yet either. Okay, we completed that one. Nice. You're not getting an antique table clock? Ah. Okay. Halloween pumpkin in my inventory for. Oh no. Alright. I mean, we're getting XP, we're getting money. And that should be a clean save there. Thought he had noticed me. Oh. Okay, that's what those are for. Music is making this unnecessarily difficult. Honestly. I have to do this. Still can't hear him. Which is a problem. If I know he's outside, I'm good, but I don't know where he is right now. He's inside. Okay. I don't know why I checked to see if he was behind me. Oh my god, where is this last mask? Or do I have them all? No, I only have two of them? I don't think I can sell them. Unless it, like, accidentally let me sell one of them. Which would really suck. Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure where the rest of the stuff is, folks. I'm gonna continue playing the. Oh, you know what? We still got time. We got time for one more run. I don't think I'm gonna finish it in this episode unless I make it a little bit of a longer episode, which I might. We'll have to see. Yep. As soon as I saw where he spawned, I knew I was gonna get caught. How do I get? Might be. You know, we haven't done anything. If he's inside, so be it. He's out back. I'm actually gonna book it real quick. I think we're just gonna make this a slightly longer episode because I do want to try to do this. If I can. I did get the last medal, which is some XP, some money, all of which is very nice. How do I get the attic? Is there even a way to get to the attic? I mean, I'm not even worried about getting caught right now. Walkie-talkie. Air. What am I supposed to do? He's going away from me. Anything else I'm missing over here? I don't see any digging spots. Okay, Give me just a second here, folks. Put that stuff away. I'm gonna go check something in my recording footage, and I'll be right back. Alright, I just finished looking back through my footage. It didn't let me sell any of the masks, so I am just missing them somewhere. Okay. No, let's fix this real quick. I totally forgot the other masks here. Two. There aren't any listed as something else, are there? No. Okay. Why'd I get into the... Why do I keep getting into the car to try to go to heist? I have to go from the board. Alright, let's... Here's my rent. Okay. I didn't get caught. Still. Oh. Oh, that's the chest. Okay. I mean, I already opened that. Okay, he's inside. Did I miss one somewhere? Not found anything. Can't make the. Wait! Oh! I've literally searched all over the outside and hadn't found anything. I had gotten all of them and I just lost that one. Okay. I was like, I've been back to the basement. I think I'm safe here. I've been back to the basement, I've been back to the shed again, I've been back to the camping sites, I've been all through the first floor. That's actually really annoying. Holy shit. I don't like this. I do not like this at all. Scared the shit out of me. You move, you do. Oh. You kill me? No. I hate this. Mannequins are so fucking creepy. Go away. Oh, they actually block me. That's so trolly. Oh no! All right, we know where it is. Oh. Okay. So annoying. He's gonna catch me. Ah, dang it. Okay, that's where we get the baby, though. I will come back when we get the baby and get out safely. Oh my god, he was right there. Okay. Okay, we got out with the baby. I do not know where the last object is. I will probably look for that off recording. Oh my god, haunted mechanical doll. Fucking creepy baby. Also, that was really fun. I'm assuming this antique horn is the last thing that I need to find. That was legitimately a really, really fun little seasonal heist. I'm gonna keep the masks and the key because that was a lot of fun. That was really, really good. But folks, if you enjoy, I do apologize, this episode ran a little bit longer than I was expecting, but if you do enjoy the episode, please give me a like on the video. Consider subscribing to the channel. I'm a small channel. I am trying to grow. It does help out a ton. But folks, thanks for watching. Hopefully y'all enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Peace.